much needed. Rest. Much needed rest, and I mean much needed rest after fighting Artorias for God knows how long. We're gonna be able to continue.
You. Is that not the soul of the man who fell on this spot?
What?
He was a dear friend.
Oh.
I wish to pay proper respect with that soul.
Oh.
Would you be willing to part with it?
Of course.
Thank you. You are very kind. Please take this. I no longer need it.
Dark silver tracer and gold tracer.
May the Lord guide thee.
Let me see those swords. Those are swords. Darks. Oh, hello. Curved swords and a dagger. Interesting. So it's another Knight of Gwyn.
May the Lord.
Awesome. Does this guy say anything? Because we're actually gonna be able to beat him. Finally.
Oh, still alive, are you? Think of anything that you might need?
I'm surprised he doesn't say anything like, oh, you finally killed him. Oh, 10,000 of them. I'll buy a couple of those.
So long.
I'll buy a couple of those. Oh. Dragon ahead. This is where we need to go. Oh God, I didn't see those. shortcut. I saw a big soul item over here. So we're just gonna grab this one. Gone. Sorrow. Damn. All right, we're gonna at least we have a couple of those souls. Did like jump. Why does it sound like a oh god, never mind. Once. That was a girl screaming. That was a girl screaming. Lord, this. See him. Large tight knife. God. Hearing the scream in the background is just enough. What the fuck? Oh God, do I need... Oh God, no. Jeez. What the hell are these creatures? Whoa!
No.
Oh, there was another one. I'm sorry, Kirby? Oh, wow. Ugh. Just like, sounds like more like the Aybss is taking over. Clearly, that's a mimic. That is clearly a mimic. Oh, it is a mimic. Okay, so here's something I know I can easily do. I grabbed these Lloyd's talents a while ago. There we go. Does it not do it? There we go. Oh. Oh. That sucked. Well. But now you get the idea. Those Lloyd talismans are, well, great for PvP. That hidden little mechanic built into them. Wow. Wow. I can buddy, clearly. Oh no, not you again. God. So that's you cackling. That's what the cackle was. You. Green Titanite shard. What the fuck are you? Okay, I guess it's just when your eyes glow in the dark. Rubbish. Oh god, hi. That was like the most. Should they be looking above me? There's a lot of them. See if I can't lure some of these guys. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Can I not lure some? Seriously? There's another one up there! Okay. I got two of these guys. Come on. At least got two of them. Where the... What? Oh, Jesus. Just walk. I just completely walked off the edge. Stairs, so I'm not gonna take the chance. Oh no. Well, that. Shit. You! Kidding me. Oh, my. That's the risk of going human. Oh, well, there's that was just an AI. World space, there are just AI dark spirits. When you're human, you've got to watch out, because when you're human, you, chance of running into an AI dark spirit is very likely. We've just been hollow all the time, so we don't really have to worry about it. Perfect timing. That was almost. I'm not even mad. That was like perfect timing. No! I almost went with him. Some of these guys. three of them. I'm gonna say that's... There's a short. Oh. Oh no. Whoa. Oh boy, this is gonna be a challenge. Someone had a plunge. Yep. Awesome. Shortcut. Two mages in. Oh no. Nice. Gotta be careful with these. is there another boss down here? No. What is that? What is that? No. What the fuck is that thing? God. What the fuck is that thing? Oh my god. Ow! What is this thing? Oof! So, that was different. I definitely was plinking off of it. There was that thing. No, the thumb was actually plinking off of that. What that thing was. I thought it was a... That was gonna be, like a curse status. Do I even just try to fight this thing? Ah! Ow! Well, whatever it is. I'm just blinking off of it. Oh god. Move, move, move! Bastard. There was one of those things. I don't know if there's a gimmick to that fight or whatnot, but I'm just... Oh, please just don't follow me. Bonfire. Yes. Thank you. I'm not even worried about it. Prism stone. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Oh no, there's a main! So that's the scatter shot. A prism stone. Follow the prism stones, I guess. I know you can. From what I can understand, it's like. Yeah, I know, that's humanity. Are those gonna hurt me? I see prism stones, but I'm more worried, are those gonna... They're looking at me. Are they gonna hurt me? No, there's... They're... Whoa. They do give me humanity. Interestingly enough, I got a piece of humanity. They are humanity. Good. White. Oh, great. So much for green and blue. Now we got white titanite. Oh, boy. I wonder. Did this do anything? Or am I just being crazy? Just crazy. All they really can do is just run into me. All they really can do is run into me. There's even more. I hear some sort of reverberating. Almost like, it sounds like breathing. Almost sounds like breathing. Wait, where'd the humanity go? Oh. Here. Help me. Oh, boy. Well, I got here and kindled the dungeon. Wow, there's a lot of humanity. Jeez. It's kind of weird hitting a... It's weird. Sure, there's wraiths, but this is hitting a corporeal... incorporeal... literally a soul. Sure. Wraith is... No. What's the word? Wraith is more like a... undead. Almost. It's neither here or there. It's somewhere in the middle. I mean, humanity is literally the soul itself. Oh boy. I mean, it's just darkness. If anything, if I do have some humanity saved up, I might just force the kindling on. Oh, did I make... I guess I... Oh. Oh, more humanity. There's these prism stones all over the place. More humanity. No, I thought that was up. Oh, where did you come from? Well, we need humanity. Hey, hey, I'll take it. What's over here? What is that? What is that? A cat? So confused, and he just slipped off. Wait. Huh? Okay, now I'm... Okay, now I'm confused. I thought it was an enemy. Hope? Hello? Oh, what the hell? What's here? What's here? Cleansing Great Shield. That was Sif. Sucks that I had to kill that thing. That poor wolf. Still sucks that I had to kill that wolf. Just... Whoa, this thing is shooting me upward. Whoa. Oh, no way. We're back. Oh, wow, we're back. No way. Well... Damn. Well, we have. No, that would help. Well, that would help. Shortcut. Oh. Bunda Lisa. Well, that's a player. That's a player. And now we have some souls. Did I miss them? Actually, you know what? We'll call it here, and then next episode, we traverse deeper into the abyss itself. See you then.